My next project will be an oil painting. I'm starting it today. I'm going to be doing a painting of a white stallion rearing up. It's kind of a moonlit night. It's in the snow. I'm going to go ahead and get started right now. Usually I like to start up here around the head. Let's say I'm just trying to get the regular shapes of the horse. You can see he's almost like a big long pill shape here with his body. So I'm just going to start, you know, right about in here and just make that big long kind of an oval pill, you know. I don't know if you can even see that, but just know that's what I'm doing there. And the neck is essentially kind of a triangle, and so I'm just going to start up in here and then where the mane hits the neck, I'm going to anchor that right about here. And then the mane itself will kind of come out, and then this can just be a very loose thing. The ear tends to be up in this area. The other ear lands right about in here. Okay, you can see the ears, the start of the face, the mane, the neck, and there's that long pill shape of the body. And essentially, this front leg, the top of the front leg, it's a rectangle. So done here, I'm just going to finish the horse. I just want to show you some of the steps that I do. I'm going to zoom in so you can see the details on the head. Now what I'd like to do is I'd like to put the lines exactly where everything's going to be, whether it's a shadow or bone formation or muscle or highlight or what have you. There's the mane, the body, front legs, the rest of his body, down the buttocks, down into the legs. Now it's just going to be snow flying up. We're just reared up.
Now I'm going to go ahead and tone my canvas. With all my paintings, I always tone with a very, very light color of oil painting over top of it. The pencil will show through. I do this because it's so much easier painting back over a thin layer of oil than just over the white canvas itself. And what I use is a mixture of yellow ochre and burnt sienna, and I just put it all over the whole canvas. Dry, and probably won't get back to it till maybe tomorrow or even the day after. All right. Okay, it's been a couple days. Let it dry. It's all ready to go. Now what I'm going to do is start with the painting. I'm going to start with a little bit of lighter blue up here. Work down across the painting to it's almost like almost a black down here in the lower part, down around his tail and stuff. So I'm going to start slow, and I'm going to speed it up, and hopefully you enjoy it. Thanks.
Okay, so I've got the background finished. You can see there's a little bit lighter here, the blue, as it comes down almost to a black down here in the lower right-hand corner. What I'm going to do now and what I have to do is come back in and do the mane. The mane comes down a line like this. I'm going to go ahead and do the mane fairly loosely, and then I'm going to do the tail. And the secret is doing the tail back out over the background so that it gets a wispiness to it. And then I'm down here in the bottom. This is like where the snow is going to be. And I'm just going to kind of, don't know if I'm going to finish that today, but I am going to try and finish the mane and the tail.
Thank you.
So now that the background is dry, I'm free to go ahead and get to working on the horse. Today I'm going to go ahead and start at the top, work on down, and I think you'll be happy with the result. May get it all done today, may not. Secret to making a nice signature is to have a good small brush like this, first of all, and second of all, is to paint, thin your paint down. I just use a little terpenoid for that. And third is to have a nice steady hand. So you can get all of those things. Should be able to get it done right. Just make sure you spell your name right. There have been times when I've left out the P. I always put this little copyright thing here so that people will know that it's mine. Unless I tell them to copy this unless you have my permission. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. I hope you learned something. I really enjoyed doing it, and I think it turned out very nice.